Name a type of fish that swims sideways in the morning and forward and backwards at night.
Salmon.
Try again.
Salamander.
Name a synonym for the word innocuous.
You can pass.
Okay. Name a color that is not considered part of the color spectrum. I read that wrong.
Clear.
In a five-bedroom house, how many rooms are considered to be part of the five bedrooms?
Yeah.
Let's do a do-over.
You got 200, right?
Listen.
This is
not good. I
don't
like these questions.
No, but you didn't
that
even...
That I made up.
You read
I
them
made
different.
Up the questions. I made them up.
I know my cousin. She got the full 200.
We're just having fun. That
didn't... Oh, my God!
Let's go!
Who says that?
Who says a swim?
What the heck?
There is no fish.
Why? And I'm thinking, I'm like...
Okay, let's go! All right. Name something that might be included in a game show host starter kit.
In a starter kit.
It's okay, Joel.
It's okay.
Amy, how are you?
Good.
Name something that might be included in a game show host starter kit.
I would say...
Oh!
That's very fast.
That's okay.
Or wow. You're very slow.
Yeah. Good answer.
You know you're on a game show. Just look around. Think for 2 seconds. Where am I? God, if only there was a game show host nearby. Number four.
Joel!
Number two.
Cue
Name something that might be included in a game show host. Number one.
Microphone!
The Bambata family with the huge lead. Welcome back to Family Feud Canada. We have a hot one. The Bambata family. Big lead, 10. Puopolos, 4. Come on, people, let's do this. Reminder that it's the first team to 300. Normally we have double points for this section. We're gonna do 10 times. No, I'm kidding. Here we go. Name an animal that's used to describe someone who is sneaky.
I'm gonna go with a tiger, Gerry.
Okay.
Good answer.
I heard that expression. Sneaky like a tiger. Sneaky tiger. Oh, Amy, name an animal that's used to describe someone who is sneaky. There are 2 strikes.
Lion.
Lion?
Lion.
You're just saying animals now. You're like,
lion.
I'm just saying an animal.
Lion, Gerry.
Good answer.
All right, a lion. Sneaky like a lion.
Good answer.
Tiger wasn't up there, but a lion will be. Show me a lion.
It's up there,
Gerry. Name a U.S. state where hockey is popular. You said... State of Detroit. Survey said. Amy, you're in the right area. You're in the right area. Name a word that describes a big sale. You said. Go to the happy sale Friday. You girls want to come to the happy sale? Survey said. And you're a black belt too.
Yes.
See, I would never, I'd look at you at a bar and I'd think, I'm gonna kill this guy. And then I'd be dead. Right?
Well.
So you never know.
You never know.
Do you have a belt?
No.
No. Top 5 answers on the board. Point values are doubled. Name something that an honest person might have to break into. Matthias.
A dead person.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Good answer, Matthias.
Something an honest person might have to break into. A dead person.
Yep.
It's there.
A dead person.
I don't know.
All right, let's see if you're got to break into a dead person. Don't even know where to go with this.
What?
Who are they surveying? tricky. Look at him, he's dead serious.
Too many things are going through my head.
A lot, here we go. Name something you do more carefully when you know someone else is watching, like me right now.
Playing the Family Feud, Gerry.
Yeah, that's okay. You had no answer, did you?
No, I did not. No, I had nothing
only,
whatsoever.
There's seven answers up there. We only got one, and you just came up with that.
It's up there.
It's not.
Up there,
okay. It's not.
It's not. Come
it
on.
Might, it might be, actually. You never know. Yeah. Show me play the Family Feud. Oh. Yeah, oh, I can't believe it. Larry, name something that can be prickly.
An answer.
An answer. A prickly answer.
Good answer.
When I was a teacher and kids would give me an answer, I would sometimes call it a prickly answer.
True. Yeah.
No, it's not. It's not true at all.
I always did.
No one ever says that, ever. Show me, it's not up there. Prickly answer.
Come on.
Who's your favorite comedian, Brittany?
Jim Carrey.
Okay, thank you.
I don't know why I'm slamming this.
Who's your second favorite?
I would say Joe Rogan. Joe Actually, Rogan? Joe Rogan's number one.
Okay, this is fun. This is a good game. Mm-hmm. Do you have a third favorite comedian?
I do. Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart. Kevin. Do you have a 100th favorite?
I like Jerry.
Who's your 100th favorite comedian?
Oh, that would be...
100th.
Me. This one, because he thinks he's a comedian.
Wait, maybe I phrased the question wrong. Who's your favorite Canadian comedian? Canadian.
Jim Carrey.
Jim Carrey. Still.
Oh. I get it now.
Too late, Brittany. You went to Shane. You just said he's never tried stand-up, and you picked him over me. Name a player token that might be included in an all-Canadian edition of Monopoly.
I'm gonna say boardwalk.
No, I'll play it.
Yeah. Because Canada is known for its boardwalk. Get ready over there. Show me boardwalk. Ladies, good luck. We surveyed 100 Canadians. Top 8 answers are on the board. Name a place you never wanna hear someone say, you're next.
Doctor's office.
Show me doctor's office.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Good answer.
A restaurant?
Show me a restaurant. No. We want to wait longer. On this bench. Show me a restaurant. If someone has caught me act, what might they be caught doing?
Sleeping.
Yeah.
Good answer.
No, it's not a good answer. She said it's not a good answer, and she kept clapping. It's not a good answer. It's not. It's not, but there's only one left. It's the hardest one. If you're caught sleeping, it's not a big deal. Just so you know that, it's okay. Show me sleeping. Name a Canadian island. You said... Banff. I'm not sure Banff's an island. Pretty sure. Because I've driven there, and I didn't go over a... Water.
Number one answer.
So,
number one answer.
Survey said... Beauty pageants for birds existed. Name something they might be judged on.
Their hat.
Good answer, yep.
You got a lot of...
Opus up there.
A lot of birds wearing hats.
Give it a hat.
Show me a hat. Oh. Siobhan.
Yes. Siobhan Say.
Siobhan
Say.
Let's see.
No, it's not on there. They couldn't fit.
Siobhan Say.
Yes, with an accent aigu.
Siobhan Say, accent aigu.
Yes, that's right. Yes.
Pour les Français.
Oui, oui, mon ami.
Accent aigu. That's the one that points to the right.
Ow. Oh,
we got to keep that. That's the
no,
first time
I don't
that's
think that's cute.
Happened.
It doesn't make me very Siobhan Say.
The old face plant into the mic. Siobhan Say, accent aigu. Exante, pay attention to the mic.
Yeah, she did it again.
If there were coupons for millionaires, what might they be looking to get a discount on?
A boat.
All right. Oh, yeah.
A boat. Yes. Yeah, say boat in French.
Boaté.
Boaté. Le boat. Le boat.
We're just accent aigu everything now.
Yes.
Accent aigu beauté. Le boat. Le boat. Accent aigu, and you don't speak a lick of French.
Yes, I do.
Do you?
Oui. Je m'appelle Siobhan Say.
Oh, je m'appelle. That's awesome.
Oh, my God.
Le chat.
Oh, yeah, cats.
Your love life had a remote control. Name a button you'd hit a lot.
Vibrate.
Your love life had a remote control. Vibrate. I don't know what kind of remote control you got at home.
It's out there. It's out there. Two people said it.
Show me vibrate.
Oh, man.
All right. What are the odds that's not up there? If your love life had a remote control, name a button you'd hit a lot, Judy.
Rewind.
Rewind. Okay. You get it? You get how it works? Oh. I'd be a lot happier if I could just get rid of my blank.
I'm gonna say my spouse.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah. Are you married? Are you married?
I am not.
You're not?
No.
Okay.
Got rid of him. Just
got rid of him. Hey, look how happy she is.
Yes.
Show me your spouse.
It's on there. Oh.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.